Finally, I had an issue with my AirPrint. When I tried to print any of the document on my iPhone, it says, no AirPrint printer found. Shit, it makes me irritated when I am in urgent. Then I will attempt various ways to tackle this issue. If you are experiencing the same problem, simply watch the video. First, let's try some suggestions. Who knows, it may also fix your issue. First, check if your printer mount is compatible with AirPrint. If you don't know if your mount is compatible with AirPrint, I will give you the link in the description to help you. Then you can also check if your printer has enough ink and paper. If not, just fill it. The next one, maybe you think it's common to troubleshoot, but it's work wonder. That is, turn off and on your AirPrint mode and Bluetooth. And then you guys know about it well, that is reset network settings. It helps you to fix all your network related problems. The last one is simply to turn off all the device except the printer, because that may cause your Wi-Fi slow. So just turn it off until you have done your printing work. If none of the suggestions does not work for you, then follow the below solution to get rid of this issue permanently. Solution number 1. Restart your iPhone and router. If any connectivity issue on your iPhone and router, just restart your device by following the below step. For iPhone, if you have a Touch ID phone, then press and hold the side and top button until the power up slider appears on the screen. Then drag the slider left to right and wait for 30 seconds. And again press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. If you have a Face ID phone models, then press and hold the volume up and down button once and press and hold the side button until the power up slider appears on the screen. Then drag the slider left to right and wait for 30 seconds. Again turn on your iPhone by pressing and holding the side button until you see the Apple logo. For router, if in any case there is any problem with the Wi-Fi connection, restarting the router will help you to fix this issue. But before restarting your router, try to place your router near the printer and check if the printer is available on your iPhone. First, turn off the router and unplug the electrical outlet from the router and wait for 15 minutes and again plug it back on it. Then wait for a few minutes until the router starts and the all lights turns back. Once you restart the router and try to connect the printer to AirPrint, and also try to change your iPhone's Wi-Fi bandwidth between 2.4 GHz to 5 GHz. Solution number 2. Connect private network. Most importantly, AirPrint does not work in the public network. It's only work in private network because of some security purpose. And also ensure that your iPhone and printer are connected by the same Wi-Fi network. Solution number 3. Change DNS settings. Sometimes, changing the DNS settings in your iPhone may also fix this issue. To do that, launch settings on your iPhone, then tap on the Wi-Fi option, select the info icon that next to your connected network. Scroll down the screen and select the configure DNS. Now select the manual option and remove the old DNS servers and add a new DNS server as 8.8.8.8 and 8.8.4.4. Now save your configuration. That's it guys, these are the solutions to fix this issue. If you have any problem with it or did you know any other solution, then kindly leave it in the comment section below. And if you like this video, then don't forget to put a like and subscribe to iPhoneTalks.com. Thank you. Bye bye. Ciao.